$5 Energy has sold over 1.5 billion bottles. People have chosen it again and again for over 8 years. Its key ingredients are also found in everyday food like avocados, broccoli, and bananas. It contains about as much caffeine as a cup of the leading premium coffee. Zero sugar, more calories. $5 Energy is like coffee with vitamins and nutrients. Together, and it's a great combination. Try a sip, then decide.
What do you want to draw? Choose one. Choose like what you want me to draw. Don't tell me that I'm a boy. Choose one. Rarity, Applejack, Twilight, Pinkie Pie, and Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash. You want me to draw Pinkie Pie? Okay.
One chick is a horrible. Hey, there you go, Miss Sunshine.
One big step to Ellen.
You faked with me?
Yeah.
Don't you like anything?
I like you.
County rules are new. Brought to you by United Auto Insurance.
I'm gonna freshen up before the picnic. Why don't you help yourself to the strawberries I ordered?
I got it, Sam. Guess you didn't marry the homecoming queen. Guess you still are the loser you were in high school. You proved nothing to nobody. BS, I tried to move you to your room.
I cannot wait for the big dance tonight. I feel like I'm 18 again.
Double it! That's a queen size bed. There are no queens here. Hello, housekeeping. Can you bring us a runner-up size bed?
Sam, what's the matter?
What's the matter? You're not the homecoming queen. I'm not gonna be the cool guy dancing in the spotlight.
You know what, Sam? If it's so darn... No. Damn. That's right. I'm with it. If it's so darn important for you to dance with the homecoming queen, why don't you just go with Betty Sue? I mean, you're happy, Michael. Sam?
Someone order a runner-up bed?
I came out of the bathroom and he was just gone.
Hey, I bet he went to pick up some flowers to apologize for the fight.
Sure, lady, come and roll.
There he is. With flowers.
Make way for the queen. Oh, hello, Francine. You know my date, the homecoming queen. HQ. Oh, that's what I call her, HQ. HQ, you know my wife, Francine.
I hope this isn't awkward.
Awkward? Don't be silly. It was Francine's idea.
I was being sarcastic. Or don't you get sarcasm, genius?
Oh, I think I get sarcasm. I'm hardly a genius, but still, thank you. That's awfully sweet.
You know what? You two have fun at the dance.
You want to stay at my place tonight?
Thanks, Cracky. I'll never forgive you for this.
Francine, wait.
You are, without a doubt, the cruelest, most disgusting excuse for a human being I have ever met.
Look, Cracky, you and me, not gonna happen, okay? I'm like candy to these people.
One thing delivering pizzas has taught me is that easy street isn't always the best route.
So true.
Okay, see, when people start a sentence with what delivering pizzas has taught me, that's the go-ahead to tune out.
Steve, why don't you come with me on this one?
Hey, Donnie Patterson lives here. He's the bully that beat me up.
So, Tipwad's delivering pizzas now.
Bitch!
That pizza's not for you, Tipwad!
Sorry, sir.
Now get in here and unclog my shirt!
Now I understand. You give me the wedgies you wish you could give your father.
You know I'm going to kick your ass on Monday for seeing me cry.
And I'm going to let you.
Oh, Cracky, that's fine. Listen, do you have any more Kleenex? By the bed? Okay. No, I won't look in the third drawer.
In those eyes, the light of peace. Those eyes, I am your niece.
That sounds awful. That's because I'm not Peter Gabriel, I'm Gabriel Byrne.
Oh. Hi, forgive me, I was wrong. We don't need to go to the dance. The only reunion that's important is ours. Go to dinner with me, just the two of us.
Oh, Stan, I'll be right down.
Oh, good Lord.
Hey, Bill, it's Stan. Is Mama Bird in her nest? Roger that. You are clear for takeoff. Good work. You're the best CIA double ever. Just keep Francine away from that dance.
Hi, Stan.
Stop.
Let's hit that dance, HQ.
Did your son let her ride?
I'll pull the car out and I see the damage.
Next people's door. Monday at 4 on WCIU.U.
Do you have a...
Oh, forget that door!
With Title Max, turn your car title into cash. With Title Max, get $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, even $4,000. Title Max gives you the cash you need when you need it. Your car title is your credit.
No, it is.
Gives you the cash you need in 30 minutes or less. So, if you need help paying your bills, bring your car title to Title Max, and you too will say, I got my title back with Title Max.
Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Why are you still sitting on that couch? You know you could be out there cooking for a living. The street's food. That's why you gotta call the court on the roof. They'll help get you out for the spring, in the last time you've been sick. Sounds good, right? So grab your phone right now and call the court on the roof. We'll send your complimentary career guide so you can see what it's really like to work in the culinary arts.
Call 1-866-337-9062 or text FOOD to 94576.
Did you call y'all?
Oh my god!
There's nothing better than doing what you love.
Then go to
training for the culinary arts. Building a tradition of over 100 years, the Corbinson has been helping people like you follow your passion. When you learn the
life of the world,
Call the court on blue now at 1-866-337-9062. That's 1-866-337-9062. Or text FOOD to 94576 and learn the way.
It's Andy and Jumbo at North Avenue Beach for United Auto Insurance. And you think the United Auto
United Auto Insurance, 7732
is 5,000. We've got you covered.
Quality insurance at the lowest possible rate. Get a free quote in just minutes. Call or click today.
Amazing, Dad, would you like that?
Oh, to suffer with dandruff that keeps coming back. Women hate dandruff. But now, sad man, you're saved by an anti-dandruff shampoo. Clear Men with mint, ginseng, and D3. Clear Men feeds your scalp and stops dandruff at the source. Look at him now. Admire his scalp. He is heroic. Clear Men. Stop dandruff at the source. Perfect Man.
Are you waiting for settlement or annuity payments? Need your cash like right now? Novation is the answer. Call Novation.
855. Get your body. 55 cash now.
Five oceans. Seven continents. Whatever it takes, wherever it takes us, America's made it, a global force for good.
Post Captain for American Dad is brought to you in part by...
A brave choice. Okay, St. Curry's, a big chum likes...
Think how perfect they'll be for outdoor crafts. Yeah. Just right on, you middle-aged first-class guy.
Are you ready to order?
Yes, I'll have...
Please allow me. The lady will start with a niçoise salad, her favorite, which she discovered her junior year abroad.
I can't believe you remember that.
For her entree, she'll have the pumpkin ravioli, the same dish she ordered on their our fourth date, which took place October 17th, 1987.
Wow, Stan, I'm impressed.
Unfortunately, she didn't realize that her tampon had been in for 2 days, which led to a mild case of toxic shock. At 22:43, she was rushed to the hospital by her roommate and on one late Saturday night sexual partner, Jeannie Stone.
Okay. See you at dessert.
Have a violinist play Little Red Corvette.
You requested my favorite song? All right, who are you, and what have you done with my husband? Oh,
a joke! That's a great story about being old and alone. It's like you've been walking around dead for 20 years and no one's had the decency to cremate you and sprinkle your ashes over Old Maid Mountain.
Wow, that's quite a lie.
Well, it's actually more of an assessment of your life.
No, I mean a lie. I'm sorry, it was emotionally devastating.
I guess it was. But now you're the queen, and we've got a spotlight to dance under. Thank you for holding our place.
Hey!
I'm with the homecoming queen, and you know what that means?
I know what it meant 20 years ago, but if that stuff is still important to you, it just means you're a real zero.
Get a life, loser.
Hey, I have a life. I have an important job, a house with a giant flagpole, a great kid, another kid, and a beautiful wife who loves me and thinks I'm a winner. I have a great life. Oh, my God. I have a great life. So what the hell am I doing with this brain wreck? Well, it's been fun. Hey, do me a solid. Get me out of the suicide note, huh? Thanks.
Hey, you know what? I feel like dancing. Let's go to that reunion.
No. I want you all to myself.
Oh, well then, let's go back to Quacky. I feel like getting freaky. Third drawer freaky.
Okay, let's go to the dance. Yeah, dancing's good.
Great. Another delivery, another life lesson. Let's go, Mitch.
No, Steve. I'm with Quacky, Georgia.
What? No! I'm your disciple. You chose me. He doesn't even like you.
I really don't. On your last delivery, I put a tack on your seat, but apparently it just split the cheek. Very disappointing. Now, this is going to be life-changing. That was totally life-changing.
You're finally starting to get it, Roger.
Hey, where's T? In the basement.
He has. Forsakenly.
I'm dining with a beautiful woman somewhere in this restaurant. Could you ask me to discreetly excuse myself so I can have a word with me?
As you misunderstand, you left 15 minutes ago with your wife.
Oh, crap, where'd I go?
The dance.
A dance? But Fanny Stewart's there. Or she sees Francine with me and tells her I was just there with her. You want a tip? Don't wear so much cologne.
Send him back. Send him all back. And then you say you play it backwards, you can hear the voice of a dead kid.
Wait, how can I not play backwards?
Oh my God, Klaus, cool it, you're freaking out!
It's the cops, quick, press the combatory!
Anyway, let me in. I was led astray by a false prophet and I forgot my keys.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
That's enough.